fetid smell assaults your nostrils. Dead flesh lies below, a great deal of it. The warm rush of power flows through you. You feel stronger, faster, better.
Extra damage.
Thank you. can't afford to let up. Can't afford to let up.
Wait! Oh! Wait just a tick!
Killing me is a waste of time. I'll find a way to return. Always have, always will. But it's unpleasant. So how about we be civilized about this, I have something you want.
She's worthless to you.
Don't let her take me, please.
Shut it. You owe me a babe, girl. And I'll take it, whether you like it or not. Let me leave with the girl, and I'll give you power. You want to be stronger, tougher, smarter? Done. Anything is possible. Just let me keep the girl. And her babe.
If her powers were worth anything, we wouldn't have beaten her. Finish this.
It's your choice, sweetness. Greedy little bollocks. Fine. Here. I'll not soon forget this sweetness. You have my word.
But the deal. What about my husband? What happens to him?
Deal's off, you dumb cow. And you've him to thank for it. Not that it matters. I'll find another just as plump and ripe. I can set up shop elsewhere. People always need lotions and potions. If I ever see you again, you'll have a tentacle for a tongue. Bye-bye, petal.
Ladies and gents, that's it for now. This is Nogan. Thanks so much for watching. You've been wonderful. Stay safe and healthy. Be nice to each other. See you next time.